What is this?
It's from episode 12.
As it was in the beginning, so shall it be in the end.
That line's gotta mean something. It's been bugging me ever since Carrie referenced it, so I did a little digging. Okay, check it out. As it was in the beginning, so shall it be in the end. I pulled the audio track from episode 12. These are the first words of the episode, the beginning.
True or false?
And these are the last words of the episode.
I should have believed her.
Now listen if I play it faster.
True.
Believed her.
And even faster.
True.
Believe her.
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 Seriously?
But you tell me. And that's not all. Do you remember the first images of Carrie's film?
Yeah, it was the man on the wall from the show.
I couldn't figure out why she included it, but this is the soundtrack from that scene.
Well, hey, these things just snap right off. Yeah?
It's not just music there, it's some unusual sound design. I know how some fans can fixate on something like this, so I played it backwards and heard this.
What am I supposed to be hearing?
And then I slowed it down.
What was, is that a voice?
Even slower.
It sounds like...
Kill for us. Maybe Carrie heard it, you know, took it as an invitation to impress the true believers.
So you're saying this is the proof that there are hidden messages in the show?
Or that unbalanced fans like Carrie can perceive things in the show as messages.
I don't know. I mean, you could probably find hidden wordplay like that in any show.
The cult isn't any show. We need to keep digging to find out the truth.